MCA Maela Ward. Maela Ward is in Naivasha sub county, Nakuru County. And we truly and really appreciate the World Championship rally that is taking place now. And it is a really boost to the Naivasha economy, the county at large, and also the country. With hundreds and thousands of people who have turned up just to come and spectate and at least witness this historic moment in Naivasha, I'm sure the country can feel the economic impact in itself. And also the residents of the county and Naivasha in particular. We have very young kids who are at least 5-10 years old. They used to hear the safari that used to exist 90 years ago, but now the history is back. We are writing the history afresh. And my humble request to the government, since the event is very successful, I thank the national government, the county government, and every participant. But for our government to uplift the status of Naivasha, as Nakuru becomes a city, Naivasha should be reserved as a sports center, a tourist destination, because this is a very peculiar and very unique in this county. And I'm sure all people from the world who have come here to witness this historic event will attest that Naivasha is no longer the same. Nakuru is no longer the same. We have a new dawn. So my humble request to the government, can you please register Naivasha and gazette it as a sport town. And also Nakuru should also have a world famous stadium. I know you have Nakuru, first team that is ongoing, but at least apart from the sports that is currently taking place, we can as well engage other sports activities within the county and the country at large. So it is a spectacular moment. I'm very happy to be part of this history. I'm very happy to ensure that we always wear Naivasha. Although we have COVID with us, but I'm sure at least everyone has a mask, and I'm sure at least everyone will go back home safely. So let's come to Naivasha, enjoy, because the whole world is here. Naivasha and Nakuru, take the moment, grab the opportunity to boost our economy. Thank you.
Okay.